Heitor.
Ah, my friend. I'm so glad you're here.
I know that look. If you need a favor, just tell me.
Well, yes. A small one. A mercenary and old friend of mine has gotten himself captured.
What's this man to you, really?
How could you say that?
It wouldn't be the first time you've led me astray.
By the gods, this man is one of us, Alexios. A Mistios, an old comrade. We should help out a brother. Please, will you rescue him for me?
Okay, I'll do it.
Thank you, my friend. Once you rescue him, take him to the beach. I've left a boat there for him to escape.
Tell me where to look for him.
He's in a military camp, just north of here.
Why are you so worried about a mercenary?
He's a friend. Didn't I do the same for you? Remember that trouble you and Marcos got into?
Yes, yes, you're right.
If we're not going to look out for each other, who will?
Time to go get your friend. Ella. Come on! There he is. Off we go now. The watch will be vigilant here.
I see something.
Nothing.
Let you have some regret.
I'll catch you.
I should be extra careful in this area.
Just in time.
You are. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up.
You! Hello, Emilko. Long time.
Heitor, what's going on? Why are you here?
Of course. He didn't tell you, did he? You've been used, my friend. Shut up!
I'm not here to hear you talk. I'm here to see you die.
You lied to me again! This isn't how friendships work, Heitor.
Listen, please. I'm sorry. But you don't know what this man did to me.
That's fucking rich, Heitor. Why don't you tell him the truth?
Shut up, murderer.
What's going on?
Trust me, this man needs to die. I gave you a contract to bring him to me. Do not interfere, and I will reward you well.
I got him out as you asked, so why kill him now? I could have dealt with him if that's what you wanted.
Because I had to see him.
Why?
Because he killed the love of my life.
We both shared guilt in that. But she was my wife!
Your wife?
She wouldn't have died if...
What? If I hadn't caught you? If you hadn't attacked me? If she hadn't tried to stop us? If our blades hadn't struck her down? Who's to blame here?
It sounds like neither of you was at fault.
He drew his weapon first.
You were with my wife. What did you expect? It is my right to restore my honor.
It seems neither of you wanted to kill her. There are no winners here, and neither of you has to die. Let it go.
You're right.
I'm sorry.
Fuck, you're sorry. You destroyed my life that night. But I agree with your friend. Let's just pray we never see each other again.
Why, you?
Let him go. You made the right choice here.
Sometimes we cannot make up for the mistakes of our past. I'm just glad all those years with me didn't rub off on you.
Sometimes we need to move on from the past, like I did from Kefalonia. You have a chance to make a new life. Use it.
Better stay hidden.
Come on.
Yeah! Come on.
Let's go. Off we go.
Thank you. Giddy up!
Come on, come on. Hey.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
You took far longer than I expected.
There were complications.
In what way?
Your messenger was dead by the time I arrived, but I was able to free the captain, and the ship sailed. So, I still did the job.
Ah, oh, poor Yerimos. But I should be thankful for your initiative.
You don't seem very concerned about poor Yerimos.
Every struggle has its sacrifice. Yerimos played his part well.
What's in Mytilene that's so important?
People. We need as many allies as we can gather.
This was more than I bargained for.
You'll be amply compensated. You have done me and the people a huge service. One day, you will see your part in this great work.
Pavse!
Povos, go!
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Come on. Off we go now.
Watch yourself!
Zevron Nexo!
Piso Pi!
What's your problem?
Let's go.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
I wasn't trying to do that at all. I simply don't find myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be free.
Yes, free. freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need it. Otherwise, you're cleaning it up.
Is your stomach turning as much as mine is?
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphos before long.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias's early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
That's everything Pericles wanted. Time to return to him and find out what these Athenians know about my mother.
Thank you again. Don't forget...
I swear on my life and the lives I will take from others, I will not fail the cosmos again.
see me under less stressful circumstances. Cosmos fights for Athens, and so Athens fights for Cosmos. I'll see you all at the selection ceremony, ladies. I especially hope you show up.
Let me guess. He's rich.
That's Etios, the scion of the most influential family in Chaos. And his wife choosing ceremony is tomorrow. We need Eros's blessings to be picked.
You hope to marry into riches?
No! My feelings are for Etios, not his wealth.
Even if your feelings for him are real, they get stronger with Rakmi.
No! I really am in love with him.
You better start praying like the rest of them.
No, I have to stand out. If I do what everyone else is doing, I'll never be picked by Eros or Etios. I need to do something. Anything. Anything. Yes. Anything. Eros? Please. His ears are stuffed full with the prattling of these women. Let me help. I'm a witch of Ekati, goddess of witchcraft and magic. I know just the thing. A love potion.
Ridiculous. Love potions are a myth.
I'll buy it from you, please. Sell it to me. And don't let the others hear you.
I don't need your drachmi. I spread the word of Ekati freely. But a love potion is tailored to the imbiber. I have to make one just for you. And once you've drained every last drop of it down your pretty throat, you will exude pure, irresistible beauty. Aetios will fall in love with you instantly. First, we'll need two things. A cask of the finest wine and some wild mushrooms.
But where can I find that at such short notice?
I'm sure the Mystios could procure these items for you.
Please, Mystios. Please, you've got to help me. In the name of love and a lot of drachmi. Well, I'll give you all I've got. If Etios picks me, I'll be sure to give you even more.
Fine. I'll get the ingredients for your love potion. The finest wine. Isn't much to go on. How will I get it?
A shipment of expensive wine was lost in a shipwreck recently. Look around the wreckage in Pirate Bay, and you'll find a cask or two. If it hasn't already been pillaged by pirates. It's beached on the west coast of the island.
Where will I find wild mushrooms?
No, no. A new shipment of very special mushrooms has arrived at the customs warehouse. Fetch me some of those.
That's all. I'll see to the items.
Excellent. Meet us at the temple on the hilltop when you're done.
That's the shipwreck with the wine. Hope the pirates haven't gotten here yet.
Save that wine for Senya.
That must be the shipwreck she was talking about.
She'll never know.
This is all the wine left. The looters stripped the shipwreck clean.
Thank you.
That's the warehouse. The wild mushrooms will be in there somewhere. The customs warehouse. Better get looking for those mushrooms. That's why I'm bringing it.